So there is a new fight scene from the Star Wars universe, the TV show, The Acolyte. The fight scene is between Mao Assassin versus Jedi Master Indira. Carrie Ann Moss from the Matrix movies, she's the one. She was in a lot of trailers and teasers for The Acolyte. So let's watch the fight scene between Mei Assassin and Jedi Master Indira. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Yes, my child.
We have unfinished business.
Oh, she's evil.
Attack me with
Why?
Your strength.
Yeah, you're an idiot. Oh, she's that serious.
I appreciate your courage, young warrior.
Trinity.
I have no quarrel with you.
Attack me.
Just Jedi. Fight already.
Jedi do not attack the unarmed.
Yes, you do.
He killed a lot of babies. Anakin killed a lot of babies. Oh. Oh, she wants the lightsaber. She's trying to steal her lightsaber. Why though? Oh, small knife. Oh. There you go. Using the force.
Who trained you?
Yoda. Oh, that was smooth. That was very smooth. Killing innocent people. Trinity is back. It's like she's living in the Matrix.
I have an unidentified force user.
Oh, last minute save. Much smaller. The other woman is much smaller. Ma assassin. Carrie Ann Moss is tall. Oh, that felt like the Matrix scene. Oh, you can't win. You can't win. She's very. Oh, sweet. You can't fight against her. Just give up. You have to know when to give up, you know.
You.
Don't touch me.
What are you doing here?
She has no idea.
I'm here to kill you.
Exactly. Oh, she can use the force. Oh, sweet. Oh, the lightsaber burnt out now. You're dead. Go ahead, kill her.
You do not want to go down this road. This is a fight that you will not win.
A Jedi doesn't pull her weapon unless prepared to kill.
She's ready to kill now. Just leave her alone. She doesn't want to fight. Oh, stabby, stabby. Oh, don't kill the rat. Not the rat boy. Oh, she stabbed her. You couldn't stop that with the force. That is so lame. What? Is she dead? Don't die. This is the first episode. What? She's dead? She's dead? What? This is the first episode. She was in all the trailers and the teasers. Now she's dead in the first episode. That was so lame. I expected her to survive that one because, you know, she was in everything. She was in the promotional material. She was in the trailers, in the teasers, in the posters. And now she's just dead in the first episode. That is kind of sad. You know, this reminded me of the scene from the Matrix movies. Neo versus, what's his name? You know, the scene reminded me of Neo versus Morpheus. You know, the first fight scene from the very first movie where, you know, Neo started fighting with all the kung fu that he knew. It kind of felt the similar, and also the villain you know, where he fought Agent Smith in the what was that, underground subway, where they fought, you know, the scene felt like the same thing, but then she died very quickly. I expected her to survive, but no, she's dead. So Disney just used another big actor to pull in people to watch, but then they just killed her off in the first episode. That is so sad. Anyways, that was a lot of fun to watch. I hope the show is better. Only first and second episodes have come out, so we'll wait and see if the show is any good. If you've seen the entire show, do let me know if it's any good, then I'll watch it. If you want me to watch any other scene, do let me know. Bye-bye.